Hi children, welcome to our EVS class. Today we are going to learn about flowers. What is the lesson name? Flowers. Say spelling F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Flowers are beautiful to look. Flowers are beautiful to look. These flowers are looking very beautiful. See? So many beautiful flowers are here. See? All are very beautiful looking. Okay. See the first picture. What is this? This is a jasmine. What is this? Jasmine. What is the spelling? J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. See? Here birds also there. See birds. Next. Flower. This is the flower. These are the birds. See? Which color it is in? It is in white color. See? Jasmine flower look like very beautiful. Look very beautiful, and it gives sweet smelling flower. It is a sweet smelling flower. It gives good smell. And this flower used in perfumes also. In perfumes also use this flower. Jasmine flavor, jasmine perfume like this. Next, what is this? This is a sunflower. Say spelling S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. S-U-N F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. It is in yellow color. Inside, this flower have seeds. Inside of the flower, it have seeds, black seeds. We use these seeds like oil. Have you heard about sunflower oil? Yes. This plant gives that oil. This plant seeds give that oil. It grows as a crop. It grows as a crop. Okay, it always faces towards the sun. That why we call this sunflower. Always it turns to sun. Okay, see, what is this? Rose. What is this? Rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. We have so many different colors in rose. This flower we see in different colors. It is the king of the flowers. It is the king of the flowers. Next, it gives also good smell. See, next, what is this? Hibiscus. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S. Hibiscus. We see in our surroundings this plant. This flower has, some flowers have four petals. Remaining flower, other flowers have so many petals. It is, this flower used in hair oils, shampoos. It is good for hair also. So we use so many types this flower. This is the hibiscus. Not only red color, it is in white color also. White, brown, so many different colors it is available. Okay, next, what is this? This is a tulip. T-U-L-I-P, tulip. What is this? This is a tulip. This tulip flower available in different colors. This flower used in some cosmetics. Okay? It is in different colors. Yellow, orange, pink, white, like this. Okay? This is the tulip. Say spelling T-U-L-I-P, tulip. Next. What is this? This is lotus. What is this? This is lotus. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. It is our national flower. It is our national flower. This flower grows in ponds. This flower grows in ponds. Ponds, lakes, like that. It is also so many, this flower also available three or four colors. White, pink, light red, these colors. Okay. It is our national flower also. Next, what is this? This is a marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. We see in our surrounding this flower. It is used for decoration, house decoration, for worshipping. Like that, we use this flower, marigold. M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D. Marigold. Last one, lily. L-I-L-Y. Lily. L-I-L-Y. Lily. It is looking like a jasmine flower, but some difference. It have also buds. See here buds flower. It is also in white color. Jasmine flower also white color. Lily flower also white in color. It gives also good smell. Okay. Once again, I will repeat all these flowers. What is this? First one is jasmine. Say spelling J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E. Jasmine. It is in white color. It gives us good smell. Next, what is this? Sunflower. S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. It grows as a crop. It always faces towards the sun. Towards the sun. It gives oil. This flower gives oil. Sunflower oil. Next, what is this? This is a rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. It is in different colors. It is available in different colors. It gives also good smell. It is the king of the flowers. Next, what is this? Hibiscus. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S. H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S. Hibiscus. It also available in different colors. We use these hibiscus flowers leaves for oil, shampoos, like some cosmetics. Okay. Next, what is this? This is tulip. T-U-L-I-P. Tulip. It is also available in different colors. We use this tulip flower in cosmetics and decoration purpose also. Next, what is this? This is lotus. This is lotus. It grows in ponds, lakes. It is our national flower. It is our national flower. Use this flower for worshipping God. Next, what is this? This is a marigold. M-A-R-A-G-O-L-D. Marigold. This flower also available in different colors. We use this flower for decoration and worshipping God also. Next, what is this? This is a lily. L-I-L-Y. Lily. It is in white color. It is in white color. This flower also give us good smell. Okay. I have understood. Now I will ask few questions. Name the sweet smelling flower. Name the sweet smelling flower. Which flower have sweet smell? Yes, jasmine. Because that's why we use this flower in perfumes also. What is this? Jasmine. Name the sweet smelling flower. Jasmine. Next, which flower turns toward the sun? Which flowers turns toward the sun? Which flower? Yes, sunflower. Sunflower. Which is our national flower? Which is our national flower? Yes, lotus. Lotus is our national flower. Next, which is the king of flowers? Which is the king of flowers? Which one? Yes, rose. R-O-S-E. Rose. Rose is the king of flowers. Name two flowers that are in white color. See all the pictures. Which flowers are in white color? Yes, jasmine and lily. These flowers are in white color. Next, name two flowers that are in yellow color. See? Yes, sunflower, marigold. Both are in yellow color. Sunflower and marigold. Okay? This is the lesson about flowers. You also try to learn all these spellings. Thank you, children. Do practice each word five times in your notebook.